really been very busy, haven't you, Brooks? First talking Mr. Fletcher into getting Smith out of solitary and now bringing Mrs. Morris into it.
I'm sure it won't do any harm letting us see Smith for a minute, Miss Bennet.
I don't believe you can stand there and say that B's behaviour has been normal.
Oh, Mum.
I think you want to work in the laundry to make sure that Smith doesn't slip up.
Miss Bennet. I found Lizzie wandering down the corridor. She said she'd fallen over.
Birdsworth.
Must have hit me head, that's all.
Are you all right, Lizzie?
Who are you?
Where am I?
Oh, I must go. I'll be late getting the tea ready. I might miss me bus.
I think you can take her back to the laundry now, thank you, Mr. Harrison.
Well, shouldn't she at least see the sister?
Yeah, the sister.
Oh, I hope it's not permanent. Loss of memory at that age could mean a mental institution for life. A padded cell and that's all.
Miss Sam, they wouldn't do that to me, would they?
Miraculous recovery, don't you think?
I do indeed.
Nobody will give me a fair go.
Smith's amnesia seems to be catching.